Okay, now I'm gonna try fire it up. It'll start encoding.